I've prepared three mixtures of colours, some cerulean blue and a little cadmium yellow on one brush, some permanent rose diluted with very little cadmium yellow, making a sort of pink orange, and cadmium yellow with a little permanent rose, making a brighter orange. Also got another brush that's clean, just for water, and I'm going to try and drip these colours, overload the colour a little bit. So I'm going to try and follow the edge of the drawing. And then flick colour on. Change to yellow. I'm going to break up that edge. So with more water.